Latino community numbers more than 48 million in this country. We represent 15% of this country's population. And we've made so many contributions to making the United States what it is today. The reason why we're here all tonight is that we know in our hearts that we must nurture organizations like the National Institute for Latino Policy.
Institute is about advocacy and researching various things that happens in America and how it impacts on Latinos.
The policy that they have done over the past 25 years and the advocacy that they have done for the Latino community is just immense. And we've got to, you know, acknowledge and support people that do that. I would be remiss if I didn't mention my dear friend Angelo Falcón, who's the heart and soul of this organization.
In any other circumstance, a director like him and the folks and the staff that he's had, in any other similar situation, they would not have survived, right? In order for the Institute to survive, you have to have devotion to the cause of what you're trying to do.
I couldn't think of a better person to say thank you. In this time when we celebrate with our families, thanks for having an opportunity to continue to improve our conditions, particularly those of us who come from throughout the world, but from Latin America.
I'm a political scientist, and I was trying to figure out with other friends like Jose Sanchez, who another political scientist is, I'm Puerto Rican, is Dominican. We're trying to figure out what we could do to help the community, what would be the best way to make a contribution. And we came up with this idea back 25 years ago of setting up a policy center that would put together the academic research with the community activism. And that's what we've been trying to do over the last 25 years, is do research that's a service to the community, that helps the community build an agenda, and that challenges, you know, and talks truth to power.
The thing that we have to keep in mind is that as much of a celebration as this is, and as great as it is, there's still a lot of work to be done.